Hello and welcome to another episode of Moose's Gear Goo Review. I'm Moose, and today I'm doing a gear pack list or a gear list for a long distance backpacking trip on the Superior Hiking Trail. The date is the night before I'm going to go out on my trip. And basically, I think it's June 9th, and I'm hitting the trail tomorrow, or maybe it's June 8th, I don't know. I'm tired. But either way, I'm doing a 70-mile solo backpacking trip on the Superior Hiking Trail, which is a trail that parallels the north shoreline, it's technically the east shoreline, of Lake Superior, or the state of Minnesota, it's the east shore. It's the west side of the lake, whatever, you'll figure it out. Just look up the Superior Hiking Trail, amazing hiking trail. And so this is my gear list. This is all the gear I have for this trip. I'll go through it as fast as I can. So first off, I have a 40-liter Granite Gear backpack. Granite Gear, I think it's called the something. I forgot what it's called. Oh, the Lutzen, I think it's called. And it's a really cool adjustable pack, and I'll probably go over that when I'm actually on the trail. So that's the backpack. I think it weighs about 3 pounds. For the tent, I'm going with the Peoria Bryce 2, two-person backpacking tent. Weighs about just under around 3.5 pounds. Really good deal. I got that on Amazon. Also, all the gear lists, if I have time, I will put the items, links in the description below if you're interested in any of them. Really cool tent, and I'll show that more on the trail as well. Then I have my sleep system, so that's the backpack, the tent. Then my sleep system consists of a Therm-a-Rest Neo Air, whatever, it's the yellow one. It's tapered, like a mummy design, super lightweight, around 1.5 pounds. Then I have a pillow. Basically, it's the Sierra Design Dry Down Pillow. I took the actual pillow part out, and I just have the case that I'll stuff my puffy jacket in there, or wherever that is. I have a synthetic North Face Wachita something, 40-degree sleeping bag, mummy bag, in this Sea Line compression sack. Moving on, so that's my big three there, I think, altogether. That weighs about 7 plus 4. I think that weighs about 8 pounds, I'll say. We'll say 8 pounds. I have food consisting of 5 breakfast, lunch, and dinner, 5 days of that, plus a bag of trail mix for each of those days. Moving on, this is like my bathroom bag. Body Glide, contact solution, deodorant, toothpaste, toothbrush, chapstick, and my glasses. I have bug protection and sun protection. Got this Sunstick Alligator. I have bug protection, Sawyer insect repellent. I have a mosquito net because mosquitoes suck. I have a sun hat that I need in tandem with the mosquito net. I have my iPod and some earbuds. I have a pack towel in case I take a dip in the lake or a stream or just need to dry off. I have the Deuce of Spades. Got to have a trowel for digging a cat hole or anything else. Roll of TP. Lighting. I have the Gear Aid. Whatever the heck this is, I'll do a review of it. Gear Aid Spark. It's a little LED light with a diffusing bag. I have my Petzl Tika 200. Three levels up to 200 lumens with the rechargeable core battery. And then I have the, whatever this thing was called, diffuser as well. So I have multiple light options. As well as I'll be carrying the Phoenix E15 450 lumen. A lot of redundancy with the light, but I want to know what's out there in the woods. Going on to water, I have Nalgene Canteen, 32 ounces, Nalgene bottle. I have the Be-Free, Katadyn Be-Free water filter with a Hydropack like 2 liter collapsible bottle. You can use it in tandem with the B-Free actual water filter. So at a potential, I could have up to 4 liters of water to carry, but that'll help me filter water a lot faster. I have a Buff, compass, rain gear. I have a Sea to Summit nylon, or no, tarp poncho. Yeah, Sea to Summit nylon tarp poncho. REI first aid kit. It's a little bit big, but that's all I need. Bring in GoPro. 3 batteries, charging cable, tripod, selfie pole, and a clip mount as well. Battery pack for charging my phone and the GoPro. Cook kit, I'm using the TSI Soloist, or Minimalist, I think it's called. And in there I have a MSR Pocket Rocket 2. Canister of fuel and lighter, as well as the whatever this is called. God, I can't remember the names of these things. Human gear design knife, fork, or spoon and fork combo. Thermarest Z seat or Z pad, whatever that's called. I have my Sear Design fireball down synthetic puffy or whatever. I'll leave links. I'm really tired, by the way. I have a shirt. I have like a lightweight hoodie, a pair of shorts, 3 pairs of socks-ish, change of underwear, wife beater. And then I also have trekking poles, carbon fiber cork trekking poles, Bigfoot brand. I don't know what brand they are, but they're only $40 and they're awesome. I have a Carhartt winter knit hat, keeps them really warm, best winter hats for the money. And then I have some Kraft lightweight kind of running gloves with silicone grip in case I need them. And then a multitude of different stuff sacks and compression sacks. Oh, and as far as the knife I'll be carrying, I'll be carrying the Benchmade Bug Out as well. So, yeah, we'll throw that on there. Compass, I think all my bases are covered, and that is it. So thank you guys. I will be vlogging my entire trip, 70 miles, starting at the Canadian border, heading south along the Superior Hiking Trail along the North Shore of Minnesota. So there you have it. All sorts of cool gear. Thank you. Like, comment, and subscribe. Check out these other videos and do all the stuff, and I'll see you outside. Thank you.